guys, if I could, all the bags and any balls you have, go in a bag, and all your bags need to go behind the bench, please. Thank you.
Thank you. Welcome to today's matchup between your Arctic Rush and Pioneer United.
I hope somebody heard me.
The 2 minutes of nothing, and then just that for the opening,
and then just nothing after that. Is there live audio on there?
I would assume so.
If there's live audio, somebody make a comment now. For the west side.
I gotta do get that starting lineup. The land of the free.
Hard for me to do any commentary. I know like one person's name.
Which is?
Steve.
No, I know a little bit more than that, but it'll take a second.
You should do some commentary.
You got Brent, Keegan. Are those are sitting right?
It's the ones with the line sector and the starters. Everybody else is highlighted, is just on the roster for tonight.
Oh, yeah. I know Keegan's on the bench.
Yeah.
Number 12, Brent. So everybody with the line is starting?
Correct.
Okay. So we got Brent, Bond. Francesco, which is, I think that's Paco, actually, yep. So we got Paco, we got Chase, the Chase brothers.
Nice.
We got nice. Captain Paul, Steve Medina, Joe Nathan, Ron, we got Jesse, and we got David. Told Mike if I just scream United, I'm sorry. United!
fault.
Say, Steve. Corner for Pio. Nice save, Steve. Jeez. Come on, guys. Save on the back side of that. Still in play. Throw the ball?
No, that's Brent and Chase.
And Chase Hodges.
Chase is 8.
Brent lines it up for Chase. Good cross. Just missed on the header by Cole.
Turn it back!
Oh, come on.
All sides call. I'm high out.
Oh, no, we're good.
Yeah, not a foul.
Oh, I thought, you know, I was like, you can't blow whistle on Ron like that.
Yeah.
On down. We got John. Passing to Jesse. Jesse going forward. Jesse punking people. Remember, if you ever see Jesse on the field, number 11 right there, punks people. Just remember that, guys.
Very direct with the header.
Jesse going in. Back to John with the head.
Steve with the cleanup.
Going to Chase. Passes to Jesse. Jesse looks forward. Jesse goes to John. Passing to Brent. Back to John, aka Maluma. Remember him. Back to Ron Perry. Back to Mayango, aka we call him Mango. Passing up to Brent.
He's been over that.
Come on, 20. Why we had the whole season to get in shape, bud. Come on. Let's play. Mango. Jesse and Ron for the chase. Ron passes to Steve. Steve passes to John. Going up, moving forward. Chase.
Brent on the overlap.
Brent on the over.
This is position.
John.
Good defense there.
Yep.
Stop the break out on that.
Chase. Good tackle, Vaughn. Mango.
Good step again.
Chase.
Did we start on time or start late? Do you know?
I think we started just like right on time.
Okay.
Mayago. Paco. Going up. Chase.
Keeper cleans up.
Cap himself.
Nice
go,
ball.
Chase. Good ball. Go for it, Chase. Go, 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 go. Oh.
Just wide. Look at the cross.
It's okay.
For Brent, but just wide. Who was that?
That was Chase. Other, not Chase Hodges, but Chase Holden.
Holden. Yep. Chase Holden on the carry on the right side.
Yep.
Attempted cross to Brent, but just wide. Still 0-0, about 10 minutes in.
Yeah, turn his face! Bitch, your head! I'm at the 40. Hey, man, let's put it in the middle.
Good win. Corner for Arctic Rush. Is that Paco's cross?
Yep. Paco cross.
Paco on the cross, deflected by Pio for an Arctic corner.
No, while we're waiting, we gotta understand that Mike Naylor is on the bench, but Let's just be advised that Mike Naylor has the best boots in town here. What boots are they, you ask? Well, he's wearing the Uno Zero Cali boots. Remember, you can save 10% off when you purchase a pair of boots. Type in MN10.
Ooh. Brent low cross in the box and Chase Holden with the shot that goes over the crossbar.
Deeper!
Hey, ref, you still got an arm, bud. I like it. Hey, that was a good toss. We got to put you in.
I retired a few years ago.
Oh. There's no such thing as retirement, ref.
Seems like just yesterday.
Exactly. Yeah, there you go. Oh, but you keep the eyes on the game. I like it.
Distraction with the refs.
<Just kidding. laughs> Foul. All right, foul looks like on Pio. The Arctic free kick from about halfway.
Oh.
People
getting some attitude with Chase over here. But you know, Chase plays his game. Remember that. All right. Here we go. Back to Maluma. All right. Passes up to Brent. Brent passes back to John. Brent passes back to John. Put the double team in.
Play 1-2.
Passes in the cap of the ball.
Pio on the break.
We got Fatos and ooh, that's a good slide tackle run.
slide is this way. Not too far of a goal kick for Arctic. Free kick for fun.
Captain making moves. One.
Five on for Pio and number 12 off.
Well, substitution. You know what they say. Once you get bigger, you slow down a little bit. 12, you can take a rest, bud. Well, looks like he got into your head, bud. Somebody gets in your head, they just won the game. that's the truth.
Good job, Chase.
Good job, Chase. Kudos to you, Chase. There you go, Chase.
Oh, great to Chase. And then from the pass from Chase.
Probably, you might hear me just yell out, put Gamer in here. Put the real captain in. Let that eagle soar, bud. Jesse. All right, we're on Perry Boy. Ron sends it.
Look for Chase. Chase flick on. Go too far, and the keeper clears. They'll throw in on the side.
Somebody's going to have a nice souvenir.
Small delay, we'll get a ball over there. 17 minutes into the first half, still 0-0.
Put Naylor in. Oh, what was that, ref?
Arctic Rush gets a free kick just outside the 18.
Come on, bud.
Like Chase. Chase Hodges put in the cross. It's a low one. Easily cleared by Pyle.
Bond with the chase. There we go. So we have a hashtag. We call them Bond moves over here because he has moves like Neymar, but has a plot twist like Cristiano Ronaldo at the same time. I don't know about you, but Bond will punk you too. Like he does not care.
Another ball?
Man, they better have enough balls, that's all I gotta say.
No foul. Chase is in. Shot. Goal.
Oh, there you go.
No foul called on the right. Oops. Did I call the wrong person?
Yeah, no, that's
my
Chase.
Bad.
That's Chase.
Oh, it is?
Yeah. That was Chase. Other Chase. I saw that.
Oh, he has another jersey underneath.
Yeah.
I was like, number
put 10. Mike Naylor in. Who's that? That was you?
There's Adam. I was waiting for it. I was like, I
could. Okay. Yeah, one nothing for Arctic Rush about halfway through the first.
That wasn't me. You got my back? You got my back?
I got your back. Somebody in the crowd said that.
Yeah, that wasn't me. I was dealing with social media.
Yeah, one nothing Arctic Rush, about 20th minute. Goal by Chase Holden. Unassisted. Wrong position for the throw. Pyle will throw it again. Good defense by Hodges. Oh, good try, Paul. Searching ball by Paul. Just knocked up by the defense. Trent throw on the sideline. John back to Brent. Top of 18, looking for a cross backside.
Oh, that would have been a nice one. But hey,
no foul called. Outside header by Daniel Willie.
Both sides and then pass.
zero, huh?
That shirt underneath.
What's up?
That shirt underneath.
Yeah, 1-0.
I don't know. I'm not sure what that's for. Good clear by Jesse. Pile throwing on the far side. Ball on the ball, out to Paco. Paco down the sidelines, runs there, picks up by the defense. By Paco, off Nelson. Or will I mean? Searching ball to the middle, dangerous. Good defense by Jesse.
We got the cap, the ball, back to Ronnie. Ronnie passes it up. Mango.
Mango?
Mayango.
Mayango. Nickname. Yep. Nickname Mango. No fall on the sidelines.
What was that? That was a hard check.
That was a very hard check. No call though.
I know, 10. Come on, dude.
Out to Boone, swinging it back to Ron, out to Jana here on the left side. John up the chase, Hodges. Back up to Paul. Paul searching. Turnover straight down the middle. Nice touch by Jesse. John collects. Arctic back on the ball.
Oh, there you go. That's a good tackle.
A foul on Arctic.
You know, it's just, it's turf.
Foul on Hodges. Sets up a...
Why is Ron there? Because he's, you know, because it's Ron. That's why he's there.
Call's too quick. I'm going to redo the kick here. Ref was trying to set up the 10-foot wall. Into the center. Too far. Off the post. Looks like a foul on Pio. Ron is the person down right now. Steve has a quick out to John here on the left side. John, ball up, slips through everybody. Who cares out of bounds? That was just starting, we're about 27 minutes in. 1-0 Arctic Rush goal in the 20th minute by Chase Holden. John will take the throw into the box, looking for Willie.
Come on.
What's this for? Wrong position on the throw. Arctic will throw it again.
No, John, you're up here.
Man, they need to have a ball bag.
A ball boy? Shoe.
No, it's a ball bag.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I think maybe we have some ball boys.
Three balls total. I guess they're over there.
And some ball boys. You know, that would help.
John, throw in. Oh, has it. Rolls out of bounds for a goal kick. Nothing from the ref though, we're gonna play on for kick for Ohio. Miss free kick. John throws up to Chase, intercepted, Paul gets it, throws it up for Brent. Ohio gains control. Paul carrying it right now. Trying to split defenders, doesn't work. John will pick it up here.
Fun and Ron. Got Jesse. Passes it up to John. Back to Jesse.
Intercepted by Pyle, but nice step. Just forces Pyle back.
Chase gets a yellow. Come on.
Yellow card in the 31st minute on Chase Hodges, number 8.
This ain't the Olympics, ref. Come on. You should get a yellow, too. This ain't the Olympics. Come on. Chase is playing his game.
Free kick far. Offsides is called. Arctic on the free kick. Bomb pass to Brent in the middle, out to John. Back to Brent. Headed away.
On to Chase.
Out for a fire throw.
Chase
He's playing with a little aggression today.
I like it.
Nice kick.
On to Paco. Look for Brent, but pass is intercepted. Power with the overlap.
Hey, what was that?
Here by John. To Bon. Back to Pio with the ball now. Get away, Brent touch up. Bond to Brent. To Paul to John. Back to Paul.
What?
Easy
I mean,
fell.
We got a slew footer over here. Come on, bud.
Slew foot. Paul on the ball. Paul back cross looking for Chase. Back to John. Now looking for the cross. And they quit for a corner for Arctic Rush. About 35 minutes in. 1-0 Arctic Rush. Goal in the 20th minute by number 2, Chase Holden. Brent over the ball for the cross on the corner. Middle straight to the keeper. Tackle by Jess. Forces the pile throw. Jesse ball up to Chase. Pile gains control. All over will be picked up by Steve. John here on the left side, back to the keep. Looking to switch play. Pressure on. Nice pass over the top.
I'll go for the chase.
Corner looks like is called. Ooh, change. Center ref overrules and looks like it'll be a goal kick. Linesman called corner initially and the center ref comes and overturns. Turn by 13.
Chassis punking people as always. You got John. Oh, that's not a foul. You just slipped.
Free kick for Pyle.
You just slipped. This ain't the MLS, buddy.
We're about 38 minutes into the half.
Is it 45, right?
Yeah, should be a 45. Backside of the box, away by Paul. Gathered top of the 18. Looking for the cross, deflected, out by Brent. Chasing that shit. Chase on the chase.
Chase on the chase.
Back to keep. Keep looks a deep ball. Nothing called there. Looked like it might have been an elbow.
That's definitely a squad pick.
It is. That's a good one. Paul on the ball right now. Paul drops that for Willie. Willie back for Ron. Ron puts it deep. Nobody there. Picked off. Nice challenge by Paco. Paco to chase. Step in on the defense.
Chase is wide open.
Instead of saying their last names, because like, we do have two chases.
Hodges is wide open.
Yeah. Holden's the top, right? Just as the other one. See with the boot. Hodges was the pick up. Oh, that Holden was with the pick up. Hodges with the carry right now. Turned over. Easy pickup for Jesse. Let's roll back for Steve. Steve picks it up, looking down the field. Pick off. Nice save by Steve. Slight deflection will be a corner for Pio. Cross middle, cleared up by Jesse. Hold it with the pressure to make it an Arctic throw. First minute, Arctic Rush 1 and Pio United nothing.
You gonna card him? Yeah. You gonna card him? Come on, dog. Be fair.
A little bit of confusion on the call right now. Trying to figure it out. Okay, they called a foul on Arctic Rush, it looks like. Free kick from Pio. A little bit of confusion there. In deep middle. Out wide by Jesse, flicked off by John. We got a throw for Pio here. John trying to save it, but it's called a corner for Pio. Okay. Played short by Pio. Top of the 18, look for the cross shot. Ooh. Deflected off of Pio and it'll be called a goal kick. Hodges over to Willie. Willie looking for Holden, but it rolls too far for the keeper. Nice pressure by Hodges. By Hodges here. Hodges cross bounces off a couple of bio players. A little pinball there. Rolls out for Arctic throw. Should be close to halftime. Now as I say that, he calls halftime. Arctic Rush 1. Pioneer United nothing. Chase Holden with the goal in the 21st minute.
What was I gonna say? All right, man. Let's recap. What do you think of this matchup so far?
Nobody too dominant. If anything, Arctic probably has more possession, but Pio has a good counter attack that has looked dangerous a couple times.
There you go.
Also, thanks for anybody that is watching the stream. And apologies for names, because I have just joined the team this week, so I don't know everybody's name. So learning as we go here. And Pioneer United did not provide us a roster, so names for Pioneer will not be available.
Sorry, Pio.
Sorry, Pio.
Definitely like your bar, though.
So we'll celebrate after.
Say anything. Whatever he says, Mike Naylor. All I gotta say is, I'm glad I don't play soccer. Because I'd feel bad for the person in front of me.
That's fair.
Not me. I don't feel bad for me. No, I feel bad for somebody that wants to square up. I told Mike, I was like, doing you the favor. Play. It'd be a lot of aggression.
Who has the ball right there? That's also John Caster, or we call him Cassie.
Cassie.
Then we got John Henry right there with Mullet, so we call him Mullet. Literally, we call him Mullet. The guy running right there who's kicking the ball inside the goal, or at least tried to, that's Race. And then the guy passing the ball to Jared, the other goalie, that's mm-hmm. Jonathan, or Joe Nathan.
Joe Nathan.
I call him Joe Nathan.
Joe Nathan.
The guy that race is past too. I think his name is Alex, if I'm correct.
Social media manager.
Yes. I am 100% the social media manager. I just don't know if I'm allowed on the field right now.
I think so.
I guess what Mike was saying, it's just like, damn it, I should be allowed on the damn field.
I don't think so.
I got a freaking Rush uniform.
You're part of the team.
Yeah. I'm one of the most important.
That is true. Gotta get us that attention.
Yes. I'm about to get more right now.
Does
just
it?
Get
it,
dude. Just warm up right now. Like, I'm dead serious. The best way to get to eat right here.
What, a Puma is like a baby leopard, basically, right?
Yeah.
Essentially?
Pretty much, yeah.
Yeah. Someone put some leopard print.
Ooh, yeah, that sound was nice.
Yeah. See, now I'm warmed up.
Okay, welcome back for the second half of Arctic Rush against Pi United in the first game of the spring season. Arctic Rush currently up 1-0 over Pi with goal in the 20th minute by Chase Holden, number 2. It's a nice little run down the right side, carrying it 40 yards, and beat the keeper nearsighted, it appeared, to put Arctic Rush up.
They're definitely going to put up a fight.
Definitely.
I knew I should have wore some sweats.
Oh, that breeze.
Oh, yeah. I don't mind it. I just wish it was hotter.
True.
Granted, I'd rather be on the turf right now because it's
warmer.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
A lot warmer. Rubber bounce back?
Yeah. That would be a lot nicer. Yeah, we started on time. Quick boot down the field. Side now. That breeze. Dark skies in the distance, but sunny skies here. Paco puts the ball long. Looking for Holden.
Hey!
No call from the ref. Pyle keeps the ball here.
Isn't that illegal? Play dirty, boys. I mean, you know? Somebody tracks me like that.
Yeah, no kidding. Just showed the pass out to John. A little bit too far if I'll pick up possession about midfield.
I thought that was illegal. I guess not, apparently.
Nice step over by Paul on the far side. Ball top of the 18. Just a little too far. Pile defender pokes it out. Should be an Arctic throw, and it will be. Hodges with the throw. Gonna leave it for John. Ball back to John, who puts in a nice cross. Just over. Pyle puts it up.
He can save.
Keeper with the touch. John. Shot. Ooh, rising shot just off the crossbar of the field goal, which is out of play. Goal kick for Pyle.
And you know, I will say, Maluma over there, he definitely does have the Uno Zeros as well. If you want some precision kicks, you got to get you a pair of Uno Zeros.
Mike is gonna fire us.
It's okay. Back to Jesse.
John's gonna turn it up the field. Deflected off a pile, should be an Arctic throw. Sutterup is really strict on throw locations for the quick wrestle there. Give an Arctic rush on the far side. After a little pinball there. Pile with the header back, forcing another pile throw in.
So far, we only have one substitute, and that's from Pioneer.
Yeah. Otherwise, Arctic Rush still sticking with their starting lineup. Ron. Punt to clear outside for another pile throw. Little Jesse up to Brent. Brent tries to lay it off for John, but it's intercepted. Pile pick up the ball dangerously at top of 18. Still got it. And ball against Arctic Rush here. We have set a free kick for Pio. Looking about 25, 30 yards away. Head coach of Arctic Rush having a small discussion with the fourth referee on whether that should have been a ball to hand as opposed to hand a ball. But here's the free kick from Pyle anyway, 30 yards out. Takes a shot, whale wide, good for the field goal. Actually, might not have been good for the field goal. Regardless, Pyle still puts nothing on the board.
Yeah, I do definitely would make a comment that unless you're a guy to Westsider, never gonna make that goal.
Just with the winds.
You gotta know these West Side winds. When you come to the West Side, you know you're in the best side. But you gotta know these winds. But just like Steve, he knows these winds like no one can.
Ball, nice little flick to Brent. Brent lays it off. Look for Chase. Keeper's out far. Good little chest, gets past everybody and is able to clear the danger. Creates danger on the other half. Jesse with the head back. Tries to save the corner. Ooh. Linesman calls the corner anyway after a valiant effort. Pile a quick corner. Fake cross there. A little dancing. Nice drag. Ooh. It's a good step by Bond, but one out apparently. Another corner for Pio. Cross, far, out of bounds though. That was pretty dangerous though.
How do you even call that a goal?
Yeah. A bonus also for those following the National League. Mexico beats Costa Rica and will face the United States in the finals on Saturday. Yeah, I just got on my phone. Boys. Men's team earlier beating Honduras. Nice shot there. That was a good shot.
Well, I know it's a good shot. Did you see Steve how he dives like that?
Yeah.
Man's an elder and he can
still move.
Man.
He does still got some moves.
I don't care what anyone says. Steve is probably the most in shape old man that I've ever met.
I don't know. How old is he?
He's pushing in his 50s, I think.
Really?
40s or 50s, yeah.
Dang. That's Steve.
Steve, if you watch this, I'm sorry, but I know you're. He's probably like one of the most in shape soccer players I know. I mean,
it is impressive.
I definitely seen in shape like. In shape people of his age, but like, man,
nah.
In shape soccer player to still play and dive like that, I give you credit, man.
Good header by Jesse. John with the clear.
Out of bounds.
Going for Pyle.
Looks like Keegan's going in.
Dangerous pass up, top of the 18. Look for the shot. Oh.
Sorry, we'll come back.
Oh, good. Looks like 56th minute of the game, goal by number 9 on Pioneer United. Defense allowing him to shift the ball to the middle, gets on his left foot for a easy goal, hard one to stay for Steve, and the game is now tied 1-1. Off will be Jonathan Manguia, and on will be Keegan Burke, or Berkey, not sure which one it is. Keegan
Burke is number 3.
Keegan Burke. Click on, dangerous in the box. Paco with the header out to Willie. Willie driving the outside. Bodied off. No fouls. In the call, it looks like it'll be a PK. Steve had the ball bubble out of his hands and has number 7 touched it away.
Is that legal?
What? It legal, yeah. What the Pyle player did.
That was legal?
Yeah, that was legal. Because Steve didn't have the ball. Okay, no penalty called. Must have called that Steve must have gotten a touch of the ball. It's hard to see from here. So it'll just be a goal kick for Arctic Rush. Game still 1-1. 59th minute of the game right now.
And
go up on.
Cross back side, just over number 8 or 9, I can't see there. It's going to be a goal kick for Arctic Rush. Giving away quite a bit now. Deflected cross should go out for a corner for Pio. Far out and away on the cross. In the distance, as you can well see, but we got the beautiful sun shining on us from the west. Parker with the throw here on the sideline. Up to Willie. Willie with the flick on. And it goes out of bounds. Pile throw. Arctic Rush on the throw. Paco on the throw here. Out to Hodges. Hodges trying to fight through, unable. Ball with the knockoff. Should be Arctic Rush. Game is still tied 1-1. Nice up by Paco. Piner has it, throws it back to the keep. Hodges keeps it in on the far sideline, carrying it up. Go for a through ball. Willie hit from behind, so we got a free kick about 25 yards out. No card thrown. I don't know why. We got a card early for something in the first half.
Shoot. If I got it, I would have got a yellow card.
So go have Hodges and Brent over the ball on this one. Well, it was just right of center, about 25 yards away.
And then you got Bond coming in, too. You got three boys.
Bond giving some advice. Chase Hodges into the wall twice. Man, that's a full jersey pull there, but nothing seen by the ref. Look with the cross.
Hey, come on.
Another free kick.
Give him a card already.
That should be good.
Come on, ref. You gonna card him? No, just a warning. All right.
No cards. Doesn't even look like you got a verbal warning. Just a simple whistle blow, but we got another chance. Looks like we got Brent. He's going to stand over the ball on this one.
What we
got
to do to play fair game, eh?
Talking to the wrong person. Kick is wide, but there is an early whistle.
Looks like they're still fighting. Somebody being sent off.
Gonna looks like calls to redo the kick because there was a foul prior to the free kick. So Vaughn and Brent standing with the ball right now. Same position, still 25 yards out, slightly right of center. Right at the keeper, easy save.
Check my punt.
Little drop kick action. Good kick though. Steve with the slight mishandle there. Steve with a nice. Or mishandled there, but Ron is there to clear it out. And then ends up being a goal kick for Arctic Rush. Substitution by Pyle.
So you got another sub here too.
Number 16 for Pyle is off, number 28 for Pyle is on. Looks like we'll have an Arctic Rush substitution on the next play, but here we're going right now. Hard foul. Hard foul right now on number 23. No talking to, no cards. We'll continue play.
Did you ever give the ref a rule book? You know, I played FIFA too.
That's a yellow.
That's a yellow, bud. No? All right.
Hold on with the cross. Flick off the Pyle player. Foul on Arctic. Off and going on is number 28, Alex Montague. Goal kick out of Steve. Goes wide. Pressure going all the way back to keep.
Offside, bud.
Offside is called.
Tony, 10 wants it. 10 wants to play his own game.
Coming away with the ball out of the scrum. Deflected through ball, Ron picks it up. Willie. Deflected for an Arctic throw.
Oh, come on.
Ooh.
What are we carding?
It's quite a few fouls there against number 5, but again, still no cards. Free kick just outside the box. Maybe 20 yards away, 45 right. Seventieth minute of the game right now. Game's tied 1-1. Look at Hodges over the ball. Hodges cross, backside. Okay. Looks like ref called a shove and it'll be a free kick for Paya. Good looking cross though. That was a good looking cross. Other sports news. Lakers are out of the playoffs.
Oh, no way.
Yeah, Suns. Looks like the Suns beat them. Suns beat the Lakers 113-100. It does. Michael with the clear up to Willie with the flick on. Pyle has it. Holden gets it. Pass back to Paul. Paul with the flick over on the outside. Alex on the pickup, top of the 18. Right in the chest of the Pyle player. No, nothing called. Pyle has control. Hodges. Pyle with the clear. Just to clear out wide, be a Pyle throw. 72nd minute in. Nice move. Nice pass up to 7-7. Shoots it just wide of the goal. It'll be a goal kick for Arctic Rush. Cross. 9 picks it up.
Great ball, Gino! Nice job!
Good clear out. Alex on the far side. Driving. It's got Holden. Ball just rolls just out of bounds before Holden can get there. Thank you. out the sideline. Rolls out the Arctic throw. Aired pass out wide, makes it a pile of throw. Dangerous. Good step up by Paco. Deflected throw for Arctic throw. Holden. Deep cross. Looking for Alex. Back for Jesse. Over to Ron for the reload. Rhonda Hodges. Intercepted. Nice turn. Paul. Missed touch out of bounds. Hodges on the pressure. Slips. No foul.
Stop doing those moves, bro. That's what doesn't get you to the Olympics.
Puck will throw down to Willie. Intercepted, deflection, of course.
Remember, kids, the most basic moves beat the best kids. And you just saw a kid got beat.
That is very true. Beat himself. Holden taken down, but no foul. Pyle picks it up midfield. Pyle still with control. Quick on the side, too far, and a go for a goal kick.
Oh, 77
minutes into the game.
Oh man, you gotta do that to the goalie.
That far
all the way over there.
Yeah.
The ref could have just given him that ball.
Small delay, because the keeper has to get the ball all the way over there. A couple players warming up for Arctic Rush. See what the subs will be in a second.
Race warming up.
Race?
I don't know who the other guy is. Race, also a West alumni. Shout out to West.
Okay. Nice.
Go Eagles.
Low, good deflection by Jesse there. Prevents that pass from getting dangerously into the box. Alex will touch off blue. It should be an Arctic throw, and it is. Hard challenges, ball over top. Holden's pressing. Pyle pick it up through the pressure. Ball out wide, Pyle picks it up. 30 yards out. Good step in.
You gonna card him?
Injury right now.
Isn't that a card?
It would be Bond is on the ground.
You tell him, Grayson!
Hey Chris, isn't that the studs in tackles that you're talking about? No cards. Looks like Bond's okay.
Bond's always okay.
Bond is always okay. But we'll say it for the viewers at home. Pyle picks the ball at midfield looking. Good challenge by Bond, but Pyle keeps the ball out the right side here. 30 yards out. Far cross. He's got it just inside the 18. Tried to split the defenders, but Hodges is there for the knockout for the pile throw. Holding with the pressure, and Pyle will pass it all the way back to the keeper. Keeper long ball. No flag. Chip.
That's what it is! Let's go! Back it up!
That'll be go for number 20 for Pyle. In the 80th minute. Assist us by the keeper. Unlucky chip over Steve, and nobody on the defense was able to save it on the backside. 81st minute, Pio United, Pioneer United up 2, Arctic Rush 1.
Hey ref, how much do I gotta pay you to play a fair game? Eh? Gotta play fair games, eh? Good old days.
The yellow card for number 28 for a delay of game. I guess he punted the ball away, I think, was the call.
Well, I mean, you know, that's the first card I've seen in a while. So, at least he did something, right?
Okay, 8 minutes to see what Arctic Rush can do. Pass on the turnover. Attempted through ball blocked by Paco. Miner pick it up just inside of midfield. Switch of the field. Out wide, cross attempt, number 20. Off his chest. A little flick. And a clear by Keegan. And they'll make it a corner for Pio. And 2-1, Pioneer United is leading right now in the 83rd minute.
Got Brace over here.
Goes off a pile player and out for both. Be a substitution here. Looks like Willie is coming off, and Race Rome is in right now.
Let's go race.
Sorry, ball goes long, and Steve gets together. Easy gather. Race and a good touch there, good challenge. Pio plays back, switching the field. Up, up, up. headed by Jesse. Ball fighting there on the ball. Hodges, pass. Quick foul. Quick tuck into the rest. It's number 20 for Pioneer. Jesse with the kick.
Little browser dazzle.
Ball goes through. Race on the touch. There we go.
Simple moves.
Paco. Ooh, good touch by Pio. Otherwise, that would have been a easy ball for Holden. Ball goes up for a Arctic throw. Ball puts it to the corner. Race is pressuring. Race on the ball. Tries to split defenders. Not able to do it. Pio clears to the midfield. Dangerous, but they pick it up. Foul on Arctic Rush. Oops. Got 4 minutes to play right now. And whatever the referee wants to add for bonus time. Ron with the clear out of bounds. I pick up the ball to 20. Pass that wide.
There you go.
Nice job by Paco there to prevent the dribble.
There you go, Paco.
3 minutes to go. Pio's leading 2-1 over Arctic Rush. Paco picks up the ball, looks middle. Up to Alex. Alex looking for Holden.
Chase, go ahead. Oh, come on. Sprint. Hey! Come on, ref. You gonna call that?
Foul called.
You gonna take your time? Are you gonna give him the ball? Come on, ref. Pay attention.
No cards, just a free kick. Quite a ways out, holding over the ball. Or Hodges over the ball, my bad.
Looks like Walt's coming in. Pretty soon.
Hodges, flick off Pio. It'll go far for a corner. We're in the 88th minute right now. Pioneers up 2-1 over the Arctic Rush. Looks like Bond will take the free kick, or take the corner. Doesn't really need the flag. There we go. Cross in. Dangerous in the middle. Paul goes up for it, but Pyle takes the clear. Keegan to... Ooh! Ooh. Holden is injured off of a collision with the keeper. Center ref calls a free kick for Pio. Oh, cleared up by Jesse. Dying minutes of this game piles up 2-1 over Arctic Rush. Offsides is called. Hold a nice touch. Keep it with a good save. Goal kick is called for Arctic Rush. Nice pressure by Ron to force the goal kick. Substitutions, two of them. Number 4 is Robinson Culver. And number 16. Look at Chichisu. Who is John Henry?
There you go.
John Henry the Mullet is in.
You got Mullet in, man. Most intimidating player in the world.
That pass, except good recovery by Jesse. But then intercepted again, 15. Nice save by Steve, ball still in play. 15 in for the header, off the crossbar. And what appears to be is that the ball did not actually hit the crossbar. Looks like it would have hit the field goal crossbar, which is out of play here. So it is a goal kick. Race for the good, keep the ball in. Goes to Pio. Good pressure by Mullet. John Henry.
Tony, see, people are trying to, people are moving away from John Henry. You got that mullet, man. You got to let that eagle soar. He's on the right field to do it, too. Let that eagle soar, man.
Good pressure by Holden. Forces a throw-in on the sideline after a miscue by the keeper. Yeah, we're in the additional minutes, however much the center if one gives us. We're in the 93rd minute, at least, in the game. John Henry with the throw. Ball with the touch. Looking for the wing.
Cross. Oh.
Good defense. Ball still on it, though. Ball still working. Sideline. Looks cross. Touched by Pio. Pio looks to clear. Jesse with the header. Ron's playing it. Miss throw on Pio to be an Arctic Rush throw here. About 45 yards out. Flick off from Race. Off Blue to be a Rush throw. Rush looking for Holden. Off the header. Pio with the clear. Game. Pio United win 2, Arctic Rush 1. Thanks everybody that watched the stream. Hopefully Arctic Rush have better time next time. Should be streaming our next game, which is Saturday. I'm not sure who it's against. Again, thanks for joining.